Where are you going to? Where are you going to?
Don't get this hands off me now. I will do something you will not like.
I won't. I won't.
You want to tell myself?
Let's go inside and go and do.
Is it by force?
Yes.
I am not in the mood. You can't force my mood. Yes.
For 8 months now, you don't want to do anything.
I've not been in the mood for 8 months.
That is not my business. I want to do now.
My mood is on leave.
I want to do now.
Oh yeah, wait. See, okay, let me tell you. The truth is, this man here is not active now.
I'll make it active now.
How?
I'll make it active.
He's on leave. Okay, you want to bug it out?
I want to do.
Who is the man of this house? You or me?
You, but I want to do.
I said I am not in the mood. Take it or leave it. This man is on leave. Let him rest. I gave him 1 year leave. What's the problem?
I want to do.
I'm going outside.
I want to do.
What to do?
I want to
go
do.
Inside and use your hand.
No.
Use your hand against yourself.
No. I want to do. I'm married to you.
Are you mad? If you drag me again, if you drag me again, that'd be Gamara. Try it again and see. Okay. You're putting power.
I want to do.
You're putting power.
I want to do.
Let us. Come and see.
Let us come and see. There's someone that knows this.
Shut up, man.
Do his wife.
Do his wife.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I don't see. If you drag me back again, they say forward never, back never. I don't want to go back. I'm going forward. We will talk about this later. Can't you understand the meaning of?
Hey, yeah, I want to do. Look in your head. Let's go inside and do.
You want to do that?
Enya.
See, let me tell you something. This will not work. If you like, kill me.
I say, it's going to work. I'm going to do it now.
Who's lying?
Now. Kita.
See, let me do it. I'm not in the mood.
Okay, you want to.
Ali. Please, wait.
Good afternoon.
See, people are already seeing us.
Good afternoon.
Never, good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Very fine.
I'm fine.
You people are fighting.
Don't mind this, my stupid husband, though.
Are you mad?
Don't mind my stupid. See, for past 8 months now, he refused to clean my pot. He refused to do the human duty. He refused to do me. Why?
Okay, I'm the human duty now. I'm the pot cleaner.
Let's go inside. Let's go inside.
So you wanna no fight, You know the sun is hot this afternoon.
Don't mind how.
Yourself, why you know one? Is she not your wife?
Under the sun.
So let me finish for her head.
Want to know who you are to this marriage? Our counselor or what?
No.
See, let me tell you. Let me ask you a question. Will you be sexually attracted to a mad woman? No.
Are you saying your wife is a mad woman?
You're calling her a mad woman. Oh yeah.
She's the one saying that. I've not said. Listen to me. See how my wife is dressed like somebody that is going to protest. Look at what she's putting in her head, like Isakaba. Like, okay, Isakaba. See, I cannot be sexually attracted to this man here. Yes, this old young woman.
Madam, I'm trying to be a decent woman. I need to cover my body because I'm a married woman.
Look at her. You need to cover
your
body.
Like this because
of me. Look at the way she's dressed. Look. Canopy! Very soon people will be coming for rentage. Look at. If you open this thing and you see the way her hair is tattered.
Hey,
you want me to be sexually attracted to you?
Let's take it calmly, Oga, no face, We just have to settle the matter. You understand? This kind is in the talk aside. Auntie, I know I'm not in the place to correct you or anything, because I'm not yet married. But at this point, to be very honest, your husband has a point too. Look at me. Who will not be sexually attracted?
Tell her, look at me, she's awful. If you look at her, you'll be tempted.
If you dress hot, sexy, buy all those skimpy things, force yourself inside, your husband will be easy that woman.
Like, she cannot force herself inside anything. Look at her poor belly. Look, all she knows is how to eat in this house. Can you believe that I gave this woman money to make hair? And I left for work. Before I come back, she bought abacha and palm wine in my parlor. I even gave her money for shopping. You know all this pin up and all this thing. Before I come back from work, she went and paid for 2 years subscription, DSTV. What am I going to watch for 2 years? Look, just look at her. Look at her. You're saying There's nothing romantic about. Look at the way she's looking at me, as if she just smoked.
Auntie, as a lady, you have to stay classy, you know, all dressed up, maintain that flat tummy, and you know. I'm just saying, I know I'm not yet married though, but that's just what every lady is supposed to know.
This bra, to God who made me, she has been wearing this bra for the past 3 years. 3 years! If you see where she's washing this bra, see if her life is there. I said 3 years, you know, I don't want to.
Auntie, if you don't mind, I can follow you to the market. I'll help you and pick some things that he will like. Because husband is scarce, even we that we are single. We know what we are going through outside there. No better, no. Put him where? And just look at
it. Let go of this one. Thank you, Mrs. Advisor. Akuna. Akuna.
Madam.
Akuna,
madam, I didn't want you to involve in this. Come on, go.
He's not going anywhere. Eh?
Oh, God, she's insulting me because she's telling me that.
Let me tell you something. You want me to start opening my body and start showing my property for my husband to the public? Are you okay?
Show the property.
Look at you. That is dressed like this. Look at the way you're dressed. Where is your husband? Mba. No husband. Go and get your own husband and dress like that for your husband. Those lap that belong to my husband. Those beautiful boys that belong to my husband. I should expose it. I want to be sexy. Please go.
So sorry, sir.
No problem.
Go, Akuma. Akuma, see you. Lele. Back to you. Let's go inside. Let's go inside our bank.
Who are who?
Me and you.
I told you that this man is on leave. He's not working till you walk.
No lie.
You said, I'm going outside
the gate. Mba. Mba. Okay.
Outside
the gate. Yeah. We wish you a Merry Christmas.
I tried doing something with her. I was fully active. But immediately I saw her on the wrapper again, I just died inside. Who does that?
See, you go give you better husband though. I know, yeah, I'm just coming back. I'm not in the points to correct you because I'm single. But at this point, I think I'll tell you the truth.
And you're not single, correct?
Every woman has to be hot, decent, classy, sweet. It doesn't mean you're a runs girl.